Hello everybody, my name is Invicta, welcome back to StarCraft Remastered. We're going to pick up right where we left off with the hunt for Tassadar. Here we go. The Zerg Hive cluster near the Scion province was destroyed, but the Protoss forces paid a high price for their victory. Praetor Phoenix, the hero and steward of the Templar, was killed during the assault. The Conclave, convinced that its stratagems are winning the war against the Zerg, have let down their guard and turned their attention to personal matters. Judicator Aldaris was ordered to find and arrest the wayward Tassadar and bring him home to stand trial for his crimes of treason. I don't know about that. Now, with only a small fleet for protection, Aldaris, as well as the Executor, which is us, have traveled to the Ash World of Char, hoping that Tassadar is still somewhere to be found. The hunt for Tassadar on Char, which rhymes way too easily for it to not be a rap song.
Executor. I know that you were reluctant to leave Ire in this dark hour, and that you still grieve for the loss of your comrade, Phoenix. But remember that he lived and died as a Templar. He has reached the Kala's end. There is no greater glory than that. We Judicator are called to look beyond such matters, to ensure the safety and future of our people. It is not the Zerg, but the rogue Tassadar, who represents the greatest threat to us now. If he is allowed to spread the Dark Templar's tainted influence to Ire, all will be lost. We will find him and bring him to judgment. Tassadar claimed that this world was abandoned by the Zerg just prior to the invasion of Ire. Yet I still sense a lingering darkness here. Be prepared for anything, Executor. If there are still Zerg on this world, then they must surely know of our arrival.
Alright, so find Tassadar, bring him to the beacon. Seems easy. Alright, so we've got some Dragoons and Zealots along with a High Templar. Oh man, look at the High Templar's portrait. Looks freaking metal, man. Alright, here we go. Now, if I recall correctly, this mission is not exactly easy. So I'm going to have the High Templar sort of sit back. I'm going to tether him to one of our Dragoons, and let's get the Dragoons back. There we go. Alright, that wounded a couple of them. No, you guys get down here. Get the Zealot, There we go. Alright, so you see there, we have our Psystorm. The Psystorm looks like it's probably going to be pretty important on this mission. Run, Zealot! He lives! Alright, which way are you thinking? I'm thinking that we're gonna go up this way here. And what I wouldn't do for a shield battery right now, said no Protoss player ever. Actually, probably every Protoss player ever, but me being a Zerg player, whee! I don't know what shields are. Got some more creep over here. I actually want to get the Dragoons back. So, like, I don't know why you guys keep going in front of the Zealots, but I don't want you to do that. I want you, Dragoons, you're probably going to be the most important part here. So, in fact, I'm going to go ahead and make a separate control group for you all. All right. That's probably the better way to do it. All right, Zealots. What we're going to find here. I do see we have a spine, or a second colony. There we go. Right, back up. No, Dragoon, what are you doing, Dragoon? Alright, listen up, team. We need to have a little bit of a powwow here. Especially you. Protoss Dragoon with one kill. You get over here. Now listen here, son. I don't know how they taught you down there in the Division 1 schools here. Actually, it's Division 5 schools. It doesn't matter. Look, don't argue with me, all right? What I need you to do, I need you to stay put. Unless if I tell you to go in. If I tell you to go in and make a big-time play, that's when you go in and make a big-time play. But until then, what I don't need you to do, I don't need you to think that you have the right of free thinking, and you're going to walk into a sunken colony like you're going to be the hero. We don't need heroes here, sons. We need playmakers. All right? All right. Now get your helmet on straight. Get your attitude adjusted. Let's do this. Don't make me have to talk about this again, or I'm going to have to call your mother. All right. Zealots, you're doing very good. You're doing very well. You got injured there trying to protect our dumb dragoon. That's fine. It happens to the best of us. It went after the most injured zealot, which kind of sucks, but oh well. I long for combat. Thus I serve Dragoon thy call. House. I'm gonna use a zealot to scout over here. And I don't see anything. Honor guide me. A little bit worried that we're gonna get pincer attacked somewhere. Thus I serve Dragoon thy call. So far, a whole lot of nothing. I long for combat. Have some of these weird greenhouse globe things. I'm not going to find anything over here. I'm pretty sure Tassadar is not going to just be off to the edge. Although that would be nice, because where the heck is Tassadar? Honor guide me, she house. For a boon instructions, I saw two. Plus I serve. Alright. Need a big time size storm. There you go. So that's why we keep you on this team here, to make those big size storm plays. I like it. Good job, team. Trying to keep our units together here. You see how sort of like, sort of erratic the game. Thanks. All right, we have Mutalisk. No, Velatini, come back here. Good job, dragoons. That's what I expect. The front line gets in trouble. It's what the linebackers are for. Get up there, make the big time plays. Good job, team. All right. I kind of hate this. I mean, if we can kill the Hydralisk, that'd be great. I really don't want to have to use a Psystorm. It doesn't look like we're going to have to use a Psystorm here. As long as the Hydralisks are dumb enough to attack us. Not exactly sure what this Hydralisk is doing. One more volley, we should be good. Yeah, I think it died. Alright. Took a little bit more damage there than I would have liked. But that was a little bit silly, but... Woo! Alright. Alright, team. We're doing good. I think. Oh! Somebody missed their block. We shouldn't have lost that there, but the freaking dragoon, the linebackers, you screwed our linemen up. It's not your job. Alright, well, dragoons, you're getting a little bit too. Alright. Huddle up, team. Huddle up. I need everybody over here. Everyone take a knee. Hey. Look. I need you to go up here. Take a knee. Alright, team, listen. We're here to find Tassadar, alright? We need everyone get your heads on straight. Stick to the game plan. We talk about this in the locker room. I don't need you running off all over the place. Alright? We let one of our zealots die because one of you dragoons got a little too overzealous going up against a bunch of zerglings that you didn't need to go up against. And yes, I realize I made a pun. Don't stop laughing. Stop chewing that gum as well. Listen. We got to go up this ramp. What we're going to find up here, I have no idea. Is it going to be Tassadar? Is it going to be a bunch of mutilists? We're about to find out. But what I need y'all to do, I need you to stick to the game plan, all right? I'm putting you in the position to make big-time plays. You got to make the big-time plays. If you're running around all radically, not listening to what I'm telling you, you don't have time to make the big-time plays. All right? All right.
I long for combat.
Huddle up. Let's do this.
But now, Lord, I long for combat. House. For it, I long
now,
for
where
combat.
Do you think Tassadar would be?
Honor, guide me.
I'm guessing somewhere over here, or maybe over here. Man, that's a long... I remember this mission being pretty bad. Oh! Raynor! We found him! Jimmy!
I long for combat. Aldaris, Executor, how is it that you've come here? I was about to abandon all hope of rescue.
I have come to arrest you and bring you home to Aya to stand trial.
Arrest me? Aya burns at the touch of the Zerg. You travel all this way to arrest me?
Don't let it get to you, man. This happened to me once.
Who is this human, Tassadar?
The name's Jim Raynor, pal. And I won't be talked down to by anybody. Not even a Protoss.
Amusing. Tassadar, your taste in companions grows ever more inexplicable. Executor, prepare to take Tassadar into
Executor,
custody.
Executor, wait. I do not know what they have told you about me. But what I have done for Ire. Help me find Zeratul and his Dark Templar. They alone can defeat the Overmind Sererits. Once we have won, I shall gladly submit myself to the judgment of the Conclave.
Unthinkable. You presume that we would side with the Dark Ones as you have? You have gone quite mad, Tassadar.
You shall speak of them with respect, Aldaris. Executor, there is much that I can explain to you. If only you'll help me find Zeratul.
I don't know what those sounds were, but I don't like it. Alright. We have Jimmy, we have Tassadar. We have two High Templars now. Good. And we might as well make him into an Archon, sure.
Go ahead, Commander.
Alright. So now we're playing StarCraft. There's the Archon. Oh man, it looks so good. Oh man, it is. I can't tell you how nostalgic and how awesome it is to hear the old school Archon voice. Man, that is just so good. It's too good. You shouldn't be so kind to us, Blizzard. We don't deserve it. Alright, well, I don't remember having to do a base mission on this mission, but glad we are. My odds of winning go up significantly, unless of course I'm playing the Zerg. So let's see, how many probes do we have? We've got 8, 9 probes. Let's get to 14. 14 sounds good. Start working on gas immediately here. Not really immediately, but eventually, because we're going to need the Bespin to get not only our upgrades, but we need a whole lot of other things. Alright. I do kind of want to use Jimmy to look around, but at the same time, I also kind of don't.
Oh, yeah.
I don't trust my micro here. Got a Hydralisk coming up this way.
This should be good.
Now, of course, we don't have an SCV, so we have no way of repairing. We have no way of repairing Jimmy if he takes, lethal damage.
Raynor here.
Jimmy, I'm going to need you and Tassadar just to stay away from everything. we lost one of our zealots to infest, which is unfortunate. That actually, like, terrified me for a second because I thought that they shot Raynor. Now it's about to be really, really, really angry. Alright, we can use a hallucination. Yeah. Hallucinate,
Of course.
There we go.
Sounds fun. Right on. Oh, yeah.
Just gonna do a little scouting.
Sounds fun. Right on. This should be good. Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. This should be good.
Oh, no! Our hallucination got body blocked. Okay, that's where they are. Good. That tells me that I can fortify our defenses on the northeastern side here. We have this little choke point, which is nice. Now, obviously, this is probably not the only, like, entrance that they've got. But it's a start. As long as we can fortify a piece of the base, then we can keep Jimmy and Tastar there so they don't derp out and kill themselves. Get a couple of cannons here. Get another pylon, try to keep them contained. Burning through all of our minerals real quickly, and that's okay. I'd like to get one more cannon over here if possible. Also falling a little bit behind in my micro. Just in time. Very nice. We got those cannons up literally just in time. These queens doing the whole invest thing is starting to get annoying. So the cybernetics core, let's get that up and running. And after that, we could go for a Templar. Now that we have the ability to make Archons, like Archons. For those of you who have never used or don't know how good StarCraft 1 Archons are, you're probably going to get a pretty good idea after the end of this episode. Assuming we have enough minerals and gas to, like, actually support it, which we don't have a lot of minerals. We do have a lot of gas, though. Alright, there we go. I'd like to make one more cannon here. And that'll be it. Definitely want Dragoon range for sure.
My life for ire.
No, you didn't build that. You didn't build the cannon probe. You need to come over here and need to build the cannon, alright? And only then may you go back and start mining. I heard him say that we didn't have enough minerals, but I thought that was talking about the Dragoon I was trying to make, not the cannon, so. I'll take responsibility for it, but also, we have a little bit more independent thinking here from these probes.
Upgrade complete.
Now, obviously, shields are the biggest upgrade you can get for Archons. The Archons, they don't have a lot of HP, but they've got a whole lot of shields. I'm feeling a little bit naked down here on this side. Which is something that you probably don't ever want to hear me say ever again. I'm gonna make a couple of cannons down there just to get a little bit of help. Get our citadel. Go. I think we've got enough probes now. And I realize that I say that in every episode, and then I'm like, oh, I'm just gonna build like 30 more. I just want to make one cannon. We don't even need two, we just need one.
Upgrade complete.
Alright, Templar Archives are coming as soon as we get our Citadel of a Dune. I'm going to start pooling gas here after these last two Dragoons.
Instructions. How may I help?
If...
For our door, upgrade complete.
Templar, or Templar, if Tassadar wants to do this, we can take our hallucinations and go scout some more. Here, yeah, Templar Archives,
Anytime you're ready.
Alright.
Raynor here. This should be good.
We are under attack.
Right on.
Not sure what attack this, but we stopped it. Alright. Alright, well, we didn't make it very far.
We are under attack.
The AI doing some overlord dropping over here. Alright, so Hallucination Jimmy is going far. And we're gonna need our defenses to come down here. I was right to build a cannon down here. Templar Archives are a go. I mean, we don't really need the Kaideran Amulet, in my opinion. However, I do want Templars. And we're gonna start cranking out these Templars here in a second.
Go ahead, Commander. Raynor here.
Upgrade.
I just wanna see what's up this ramp. We need a lot of gas. Okay, so there is another ramp that has all their static defense over there. And I think as soon as we're done with the weapons, we should be able to go.
Go ahead, Commander.
I'm sort of hesitant to bring everything out of here, but we also don't know what's down to the southeast. And that sort of bothers me a little bit. A little bit. So let's see what Hallucination Jimmy finds. A whole lot of hydrants. Oh my goodness. Tassadar, we're probably going to need your help. Because that is a lot, sir. And I mean a lot of it.
For Adun.
Weapons are about halfway done. And knowing that the Zerg are upgraded sort of scares me a little bit as well. They've got mutas in position here. It looks like they're going to try to do something. See if we can draw them into our cannon fire here. Here they come. There we go. That's the power of StarCraft 1 Archons right there. Hey! You guys need to merge, thank you. Alright, I think we can go one more Archon, and that should be it. And by that, our upgrade should be done by then. I'm hoping. Alright. Let's get a wave of zealots behind that as well. If things go crazy, Tassadar can stay back.
Make use of me.
Excuse me.
We need focus. Your thoughts. Upgrade complete.
There we go. man, I love that old sound effect for the cyber core. All right, team. You've all had your game plans. You should know what to do by now. If you don't, consult your manuals. Remember the playbook. Let's go kick some butt. Let's go kick some Zerg. Right in their dirty Zerg face.
Have engaged the enemy.
Overwhelming.
Gee, how sweet perceiving.
We need everyone down here. Everyone. Alright.
Make use of me. Galassos. Commencing. Fire.
Archons are going to be huge help here. And they got body blocked by our own dragoons. Alright, we lost two Archons. Three Archons. But we broke through. Not gonna bother making another gateway, we shouldn't need much more than this. Upgraded Zealots doing work. We're looking good, team. We're looking good. How many kills does Archon have? 20 kills now! Alright, let's send a wave of Dragoons over there. And let's start making some more Templars, yeah.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Archon needs to be real careful. No, Archon! Got the queen down, that's good. Alright, it's not over yet. What's nice, though, is that we do have another base over here. Alright, we got another Archon. Good. Make two more. I'm gonna bring one probe over here to start our new civilization on this side of the world. I mean, if the Zerg want to throw away all their supply here, I'm fine with that. All right, Archon's here. We got two Archons back. Good enough. And I think it's safe over here. All right. Well, now all we have to do is just escort Tassadar and Jimmy to the beacon. Now, obviously, I'm a little bit concerned about this. I don't truly know how much more the Zerg could possibly have at this point. But I'm not going to take any chances. Alright. Making sure. There we go. Get a Nexus down here. And let's get a Nexus down here. Well, we can't, but that's alright. So I'm not going to build an entire base down here. I just want to make sure that we have some sort of backup contingency plan. In case if things go awry. Alright, team. We're going to do a round of Zealots for everybody. Actually, know what? Make it a round of Dragoons. Everyone gets a round of Dragoons on the house. We have full upgrades. Jimmy, Tassadar, you guys are going to stay put until I can guarantee your safety. I'm instructing you both just to stay there. You're not allowed to move from this base. I know you're the all-stars here, and I know that you've been with this organization for a long time. However, I was brought here to make big-time plays. I gotta make sure that I turn this team around, because right now the Zerg have been mollywopping us left and right. You know what I mean. Probes are done. Let's go have them go this way. There we go. Don't worry, Probes. I've got plenty more for you to do. If you thought that your life of slavery was not done, or was done, oh boy. Don't worry. We've got ourselves another base. I know. You can thank me later. You can hardly contain your enthusiasm. Alright, team. That's pretty not good. That would be an Ultralisk. Now, how in the world do you think that those... How in the world do you think that Ultralisk got over here? I'm betting it's probably a drop. Alright, it's alright. We lost a couple probes, a couple of brave dragoons. But for the most part, we're okay. Alright, luckily we have the resources to have made a bunch of cannons out of nowhere. Alright, it's alright. I know you're scared, Probes. I am too, a little bit, to be honest. Okay, let's try this again. You can never take your eye off the prize. You gotta stay focused, otherwise this team is they're just gonna beat you down. Alright, Team 2, you're going over here. Team 3, we're doing this. Don't worry. Okay. Jimmy, Tassadar, you guys, get ready. Be prepared. Commencing. Confirmed. Transmit. Alright. Looks good so far. Now moving Raynor and Tassadar.
How may I help? Of course.
This is Jimmy. Raynor here.
Right, the Zerglings.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh.
Raynor here.
I don't know. See, Tassadar, you and Jimmy need to keep moving.
Sounds fun. Ahsoka. We permit use of me.
Anytime you're ready. Sounds fun.
Make use of me.
Alright, up the ramp we go.
Confirm Draw's transmit.
Go ahead, Commander. Sounds fun.
Reburn. Receiving.
Anytime you're ready.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, it's alright.
Anytime you're ready.
Things are tense right now. Again, after what happened, I don't want to take any chances. After what happened with that last mission that we had, Phoenix die out of nowhere.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
This is Jimmy.
Power overwhelming.
This is Jimmy.
All right, they're just a couple Scourge. Nothing to be too scared about. Those are a little bit scarier.
This is Jimmy.
Jimmy, Pastar, you guys doing a good job staying back.
Destroy.
This is Jimmy. Anytime you're ready.
Warriors have engaged.
This is Jimmy.
All right, go for the beacon. You guys got to get out of the way.
Obliterate.
I think they're gonna make it.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Annihilate.
They did it.
You have my thanks, Executor. Now let us find Zeratul and speed our way home.
Ooh, man, that was a long mission. It was tough, especially the first half. But glad we got there. All right, so there we go. We rescued Jimmy and Tassadar. I'm going to stop it there. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you've been enjoying the StarCraft Remastered series as much as I have. And, of course, I'll see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody!